Oh yeah, everyone. Right in there. I'm just getting all these planted. Two seconds, I'll tell you what we've got in. I think it's sorry about the awkward angle of the camera, just is the easiest place I can put it. I kind of think he went for it high enough. The,
oh God.
Red perilla. Bit basil, a bit parsley, but I'll put that in there in pots. Green pak choy. Chinese mustard. We'll get our lemon. No, to answer here, like, I just had to make up the combination of what is it? Vicks vapor rub and water to spray the bedroom to get rid of all the ants. It's hundreds of thousands. And for the size of it, and for the growth. Right, that would be. Oh, this is the mustard one. I'm gonna have a quick toast. Right. Get these ones in. Another one trying to. There's the eye. That I'm in the room, yeah. Just peeling these apart, just pick them apart, just like get the roots out, there you are. get his entry here. So then there. He didn't do it. Bit Neil there. I always find nails and bits of glass in the soil, like, always. Thank him for on. No, but there's no. Another road is. The ants here is unreal. Any amount of them. They be leaving now because they have sprayed it. You can see them leaving. As long as they're not leaving up my legs. Ants in your pants and all that. They're crawling all over the place. I'm just getting these anyway to show them ants. I didn't even want to touch the soil really. How bad is it? Look, man, you put the stuff out the way and it comes straight back up the mud. I can look at this too. Again, there's plenty of them in. I may as well get them with a four in there. There's five of them, so get this one. Yeah. These ants are kind of crazy. All of them. Great. I've got some of these. Pak choy. They're poor for these because they're back toy.
You are dropped there, Lord. Away. Which way are they going? That's it. There's two there. Good one. There's two in that one. Couldn't be the size of that. That's not really good.
Get in there. Oh, very, very therapeutic, this, like. You forget where you are, forget your recording, man. Sorry about that. Just get the rest of these in and drop them in, ready to grow. Didn't get them in, they don't grow. That's sorted. I'm not going to bother getting any more down in. I'll just give them a large allotment. Right then. That's it for now. Right, cheers for watching the video. Right, thanks very much, Ray. Ta-da now.